if we choose to, we do have a DVR input. And the DVR, if we had a front camera, let's say one that was mounted to the back of the mirror, we could actually monitor that and record that to internal memory in this system, and that would allow us to essentially have a continuous recording device in case of an accident or interesting things happen on the road. Again, it's got a built-in DVR source that we would be able to access from our source bar up top. Backup camera operation on the system is, as you would expect, just put it in reverse and you get backup camera. But you also have the ability to bring that up with the camera button. If you had a right side turn signal camera, you could bring that up or just touch the back and you'll bring up your factory reverse camera. You can put it in reverse and get full screen rear camera as well, and a much bigger screen obviously than the small 4.2 that was in here from the factory. And you also see that you have on the front and the rear of the truck icon down there, you have sensor display. This particular truck didn't come with sensors, but if it did, those sensors would display in that front or rear area down there on the bottom. Your rear camera obviously works as it should. You do not get turning lines. So if your truck did come with those, they would not be kept. They would not swap over or continue over to this system.